I will move on to agenda item 7A. Is an amended motorized cart ordinance. Mr. Gretchen?
Yes, sir. The staff has also received a request from the Grove Point Homeowners Association that we amend the golf cart ordinance or the motorized cart ordinance to accept the Grove Point subdivision into this. We have added a mapping there. We have run this through the sheriff's department. The sheriff's department has approved this unlike the last one. So this will be ready for your consideration tomorrow night.
Any questions, Mr. Gretchen?
I have a clarification. Mike, on the, I think the request said all roads less Thatcher Grove.
Right. All roads less Thatcher Grove, and we put a crossing between the first, it's the first two roads. The first two subdivisions, one on the right and left, but a crossing in there. You get a crossing, you get one to the other. Just like they did on 376 and 41. But a crossing, that's the only place that you're allowed to cross.
There's a section of Thatcher Grove that gets to the south and around about where the pool and recreational facility and all is, that's not colored green. That'll probably be the most trafficked area as far as golf carts go. I don't know if that was an oversight or if it was legitimately the, I think, like I said, the request was less Thatcher Grove, and that's technically Thatcher Grove, but.
That's the way we presented less Thatcher Grove, so one thing we put was just a crossing in Thatcher Grove. We need to amend the map to add that section right here by the pool, we can do that.
I'll find out that today and get that to you.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Any other questions? Okay, we'll move.